the meeting room. You can make vid calls from the central table or just get the crew together.
Pathfinder, check this toy. Seems like we're forever racing, but there's always time to check out new toys. Useful ones.
Always game for new toys.
This makes use of old ones, like anything you grabbed on Habitat 7. Raw minerals, tech, doesn't matter. The research station will strip that stuff down and give you options.
I'll take any advantage I can get, even if it's exploring junk.
Hey, with tech like this, it won't be junk for long. Not after we're through. If the best we get is what we make, still the best. Check it out. Hey.
These are the Pathfinder's quarters. Your quarters. Sam's router is down there, too.
Hey. Thank you.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder, Kalojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
Plenty of dangers out there, but I'll do my best to avoid them.
That's reassuring. Wouldn't want to lose my finest work to that angry cloud. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
So how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
I guess we have to be.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours, unless you've got something to say for the log.
Things seem bad, but we've already beaten the odds, and we'll beat them again. You know it, I know it. So let's show them what we got.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
To Eos, then. What would have been our Habitat 1?
Two failed outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Kalo, take us in.
About as far as the Nexus surveyors could get before, well...
Let's see what's waiting here. Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
this is where the human Ark first entered Helios?
Heck of a wake-up call. Anomaly detected. Probe away. Satellite detected. Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. We've got a crater. I'm picking up something. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
System, Pythias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated Eos.
It was supposed to be an easy first step. Until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of Eos.
Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly detected. Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Satellite detected.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the cat.
Suiting up. See you on the ramp.
Hope we're all that ready. Callow, all right?
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
A lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on Eos. Can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect.
Sorry. You okay?
We didn't come millions of light years to die in a different place. I'm not letting the initiative down.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to say that.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right? There. Set us down at this nav point.
Supposed to do here.
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the sky. EO's deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and, ultimately, hostile encounters.
Plus, no Pathfinder.
Overpower relay station, Pathfinder.
Right. We get it running, maybe buildings get power.
And we can hunt that signal down.
They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
How would they know? They didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now. We'll make EO's a home.
This analysis provides Pathfinder, that door is locked until it's inoperable, Pathfinder.
Too long in this environment without power.
Standard equipment. That's all we had to give them.
There are people here? We thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
I'm not a salvager. I'm a Pathfinder. We've come to fix all this.
Call me Clancy. Pathfinder, huh? Like that changes much. The Nexus just can't let EOS go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help EOS. I only need power for the antenna.
Look. I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Help me with the power relay, and I'll take care of the Ket.
You're crazy. Though maybe it's a good crazy. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the tiger, it's on you.
Expect trouble when we start the generators. These shield masts are protecting against the radiation, but they're wearing out fast.
Standard issue. The outpost was going through them like gizzard picks.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine a hackable input location.
Generator is active. Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he used his clearance to sneak off the station, make some credits on the side.
Don't sound so impressed.
Really, Ryder?
It's a forward station, Pathfinder. Vital for moving resources and vehicle deployment.
We'll need to call some new ones down, once we're away from so many structures. This is for purifying water.
And the storms pushed it around like a kid's toy.
No way this has been here long.
Going by call sign records, that shuttle is currently parked in the Nexus. Someone's been naughty.
Main door had power, but not the interior doors?
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
That means the antenna's out of power, too. Like the console said, let's head to the relay station.
Sandstorms, radiation. What the hell was Addison thinking, sending us here? Eos might have looked great back in the Milky Way, but up close. It's a hellscape. Farming girls on my case to think.
I got a partial log, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
So we're not the only ones interested in what happened here.
Let's check out this relay tower. Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we go outside Site 1's perimeter?
That would not be advised. Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, there is no way to unlock it or gain entry to these buildings.
Looks like salvage. New. Days ago, new.
Who else is here?
Generator interface possible. Location marked.
We've got company. Hostiles ahead! They weren't kidding about the cat.
The power relay station is ready for activation, Pathfinder.
Hmm.
You took down all those Ket? Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
Didn't get around to salvaging it yet?
I tried. It ain't that simple. Might be easier for a Pathfinder, though. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Don't suppose you've got anything we can use?
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
That almost feels like a lead. Damn right it's worth investigating.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
All the more reason to see if that alien structure can make a difference to this planet. Come on, we better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Now the power is restored, we can investigate the nearby buildings.
Well, what do you know? The outpost's research center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the initiative. We'll need it here, too.
We're not scavenging anymore. This is how we rebuild.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components.
Special requisition all-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad. Six-wheel drive, jump jets, just what you need.
So shiny.
This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station. Forward stations act as emergency resupply checkpoints. Several are currently in orbit.
I can call one down. Let's find a good spot. No good. The forward station should have the access code, once we call it down.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Looks like the forward station's... All these challenges, and the colonists still tried to tough it out.
They didn't know what they were in for. They weren't told.
Sam and I could have helped them. This won't happen again.